The family of Odinaka Igwe is asking the police to ensure they keep to their promise of ensuring his killers are brought to book. Senior correspondent Ivy Kano visited the home of the second victim of the birthday party incident in Lagos and brought back this report.
Odinaka Igwe is an indigene of Iza South in Ebonyi State. His home has been taken over by sympathizers who came to console his young widow, Chidimma. Besides herself with grief, the computer science education student of Michael Okpara University of Agriculture said there was no sign that that Sunday would be the last she was going to see her husband, as he had left for the party from home.
I was cooking. He said she was going out for a birthday party. They broke the news to me that my husband is dead, that he was shot by a policeman at the birthday he went for.
Holding tightly to her 9-month-old baby girl, she prayed that her husband's killers are apprehended. Odinaka's cousin questions why the deceased, who was said to be seated at the party, was hit by the bullet straight to his heart.
Both of them were shot at his chest. So, saying that incident, if it was just normal, maybe accidental shooting, I think it wouldn't have gotten the two of them at the same spot. So one of the questions that arise from this is that why do the hotel or bar allow policemen with rifle into an event center or into the bar?
Meanwhile, the Lagos State Commission of Police had on Friday visited both widows, promising to bring the perpetrators to book. Ivy Kano, CBC News, Lagos.